Testing, test, test, 1, 2, 3. Alright, everything's alright. Okay, welcome back everyone. Now for some more God of War. Or the Dead of War. I do not know how long this game's gonna be, but I bet we have to visit all 8 realms. 8, I believe, and. Or 7, I'm not sure how many realms. And that means this game's quite long. Hiya! Okay, X, you go ahead. Okay. I said go ahead! And stay there. I think my axe fell off the cliff. Alright then. Stay here. Perfecto. Now let's go. Hiya.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjörnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
This face down there? Oh, probably. I just like that I saw my axe on the way up here.
More black breath.
I have a bad feeling about this. I cannot go. Yeah, I just can only press forward. Why is it dark?
That entrance matches the one on the door to Jotunheim into your temple. The giants did come here.
Hey, what are you? A corpse. It's dark.
Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
Okay. Oh god. Die. I'll punch you to death. You're dead. Oh my god, the game was way too loud for me.
Yeah. I did okay. Yeah?
You did.
I see improvement.
I love Kratos. He used to be only so angry that he was just a brute.
Is that sap? In a cave? Weird.
Yep. Huh. Hiya! Oh. Okay, X. Look at that situation and tell us later. Hey, what do I do with this? Okay, I'm gonna do that later. I'm gonna punch the box. And let's press
square. What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree, doth know my call.
Hmm. The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Can I climb this?
Nothing.
Maybe I have to bring this thing with me. Did nothing? What about this? How about now? Did also nothing. Okay, that's an accident, come on.
Huh?
What's wrong, boy? Oh!
Oh! How do you think that got up there?
Now I have to carry both of them back. Oh my god.
This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. Still no help.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Your giants mean to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch hole. Can I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget it. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Hulgerfolk. Doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one.
Hmm. I'm not reliant on runic, so I do not need cooldown.
Yeah!
It is over.
Oh. Don't ask. That should do it. Oh. Now it's open. Attaboy. Ah.
Boy.
Okay.
Alright, I'm back. And I've read the thing through. Okay, what the hell? I'm gonna take you.
And we're gonna see where we're going.
Eh? How do I get there though? Wait a second. I have may or may not have an idea. This one solved. Go down here. Doesn't nothing. Can I not change it somehow? I'll put it on this side. Nothing. That's my sentence, boy. I do not see anything that could help you. What about this crystal? Nope. Nope. Is there somebody here? Come out and give up. Oh my god, what the hell is this? This looks like a massacre. There's objective, apparently there. So this one's not the objective. Disrespect everything. Yeah. Oh my god, who the hell are you? You look dead. Poor guy.
Hey, that could be valuable.
What the hell? Okay. Alright. I have no way to go there. Either I'm missing something or there's gonna be a thing.
Is this boy, oh, another light crystal.
There we go. I knew I was missing something. Yay! I'm not using those health gems as much as possible. Just in case something hits the fan.
Just look at this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but dead works too.
Dead. It's so dead. But dead. Are you sure? I'm not sure. I'm dead. Aye, dead jokes. I've entered the realm of dead jokes. What has happened to me? La ba pa pa, pa 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 pa, la ba pa pa pa, pa 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 pa. Ooh, nice.
This is a lot of bodies.
I know. That's a lot of bodies. Hey, skeleton. I punched it.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. But you're seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Oh. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful we stay dead.
Yeah. And by the way, the bodies and trap. Hey, punch it. I punched it.
The statue! We made it across!
Watch out, boy. I do not trust that. Shoot an arrow. Punch his pots. Take this treasure? That thing is not gonna kill me, cool. That's a good boy read.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothrol, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
Boy, shoot.
Yes, sir! Why would someone hide a library? I've seen this language before.
Where do you store it? In that little pouch? I never noticed. That pouch is like... Oh my god, that's probably a mystical pouch. Okay, nice. What are you? Okay, what the hell was that? Just 25 XP points. Speaking of, I haven't been putting any skills. Oh my god. This one's better. This is good. Now comes the boy. He has nothing else. So I'm gonna increase my rage combat. Okay, what's this? This one looks more important. What's this? Oh yes! Yes, please! This could be useful. I do counter a lot. Yes. Not meant to do that. Okay. That hit me. No, you don't.
got him off.
How the hell do I destroy this thing?
That didn't work.
Yeah, apparently. Oh well. This is fun. Oh my god. Oh, that was perfectly timed. Oh. And he's dead. These are easy.
Where to now?
The peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
Something here. Nice. Yum yum yum. Huh, there's nothing here. Really? Can't be. Yes, there is nothing here. Okay then. Papa, okay, Hatu, Ataka.
The highest peak in the realms. Your mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No, her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
Papa, we're going up and up, and I feel like Baldur's gonna come and kill me. Hey boy.
It's a name, I think. Razzly. It means terror.
Razzly. Screw your gods.
What's that?
You never did anything for me. You actually attacked me.
There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal. Some kind of lantern? No wit, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? They don't need light.
Eyes open.
Now. This is for when we have to come back up here again, because I feel like we're gonna fall off the mountain. Do not quote me, but falling off the mountain is something that could happen. Ooh, what's this down here? But really,
falling off the mountain is the thing that's gone now.
Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay.
I was just giving the enemy away of my position. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Ooh. Uh-huh. Who is walking? That's not me. No, really. What the hell? Oh wow, it's just... Oh, I thought that was something. Hmm. Let's see.
Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
Alright. How do we use it?
Nice.
Looks like something's supposed to roll on us.
I cannot destroy this thing. Why can't it at least have an animation where I'm like trying to hit it but it does nothing? Oh, rage. I feel like we're gonna fight someone or something here. Not a boss, but you. Not a boss, but something. Someone.
There's gotta be a way to make that claw work. I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck. I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
You're at least learning, boy.
Stop! But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Better have a better position. Come on, I have the high ground. There's no projectile that can... Go back to your master. Whoa! Oh wow, what the hell? Oh god! Get out of my lawn! Get out of my mouth!
I don't want a drummer around here!
Oh, wow! No. What is combat? I got you! Oh, no!
You don't look so good anymore!
Better stay out of his... Yes!
One more to go. That was good, right?
You are more focused.
Go. Yep, I had to realize it the hard way. I can get build up rage quicker than this, so I'm gonna keep this in case there is more needed place. Oh, nice. What's this?
Well, that's not going anywhere.
Hey, another one of these doors. I'm touching it.
good. Oh, there's something here.
Come, boy.
Oh, yes. Nice.
Come.
Ba 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 da 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 dong 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 dong. Okay, I'm gonna take you. That is good. What the hell is that?
The machinery in here looks almost Yoden, but the stonework, that's definitely Yoden.
Where are you, boy?
The giants not only mine the mountain, but actually lived here.
That did nothing. This also does nothing. Okay, let's look around. I cannot see this because I'm dumb.
Read it.
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we... add to it?
No.
Hiya.
We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage then.
We will see.
Okay. Who's that? Oh yeah, you're here. Oh wow.
You had a way around the Black Breath all along.
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, they remain. Watch out for traps. To work it is.
Oh, nice.
Something on your mind, boy? With arrows. What else?
Way higher defense.
I wish Mom were here.
Oh wow, this looks great. Oh wow, this is amazing.
I wish Mom were here.
I Executioner's Cleave.
Now what else do I want to tell you?
What's it gonna be this time? And don't be letting that spitfister of a brother of mine lay hands on it again. Guess that worked out.
Yeah, this one's more important. Bam. I'll take this for now. Executioner's Cleave. Is it this one? Yeah.
Is a mountain big?
Excuse me. Oh, wait.
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
Have I explored everything? I have, yep. I'm just questioning how the hell do I get in there? Oh, I see you there. Ah, I see. Nice. All right, let's go. Oh no.
You okay?
Of course.
X, come back. I'm scared. They're gonna be monsters here like that. Amateur.
All set.
We are done here.
What the hell is this? What the hell is that thing?
I see that. There.
Let's go. That's it.
Wait.
Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there?
Oh, wow.
This is objective. Over there. Oh wow, whoops.
I wish Mom were here.
Killing it. Literally.
Look at all this old stuff.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
Yep. Hey, Dio. Adio.
Are we lost? Nah.
Nah, we're never lost.
Look! Another lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it.
Why do I feel like someone's here? I hear something. Something's here. Let's open this up. Two down as well. Now we're at the beginning area. Et voilà. Now let's open this.
It's working!
Doesn't work. That monster's not really dead, is it? Well, we're about to see them.
Okay, I think we can get to that rock now.
What if I go further? What happens then? Something good here? No, there's nothing good here. And be right back. Okay, I'm back. I need a bit of water. Wee.
I think it's up ahead.
Ooh, what's this? Ooh.
To see here.
Can you just kick the chains down instead of always making me fall?
Well, that looks heavy.
Ah.
No way.
No way. I am the dead fool.
You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Why give us the way to the top?
Again. Oh no. Look at this bag. He resists axe, so I need to punch him. Yet. I think I broke him both. Yep, I broke him. You're dead. Again, and you're down. Yeah. Oh no. Oh god. Execution delivered.
Back to the wheel.
Ooh.
With of knives, eh? I feel like Odin's waiting on the top of Thor. Oh well. What am I supposed to hold here?
Oh, there it goes again.
What's this? Okay, it was nothing.
Now where do we go from here?
We got the claw back. Okay, boy. Now I need you to stay here. Hold on tight.
Here we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir.
Good boy.
Not the top, but we're closer. Wait, that one's not broken. There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them, to guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over mother.
Oh.
Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Don't
Stay back.
Cannot destroy it.
Dwarves must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me.
Oh. Healing.
Come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Enemies ahead!
No. Nice.
Another mining room. It may not be as long a way up as we thought.
Boy. There's never a thing such as too easy. Not meant to do that.
Or not. Are we still too heavy?
So be right back.
Okay, I'm back. Whew. Just be ready for battle.
Summit. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well. And how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though. Brother, right side!
No, you don't. I think that guy flew off.
How was that?
Adequate.
You did nothing. I'm sorry, but I was more messing around with the enemy than actually taking them seriously. Huh? Oh god. I'll fly. Okay, come on.
No, we are stuck.
No, we are stuck. Why? Oh. Look at him. That's better.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
This shield is the most powerful shield I've ever seen in fiction. Oh. No, I'll gain my health back by killing him.
Come on.
your mind.
I'm gonna keep
Shouldn't we get moving? They could be back any moment. What then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
We die.
The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
Is there something up there?
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, but stay behind me.
Got him. Oh god. Oh god. Yeah, I screwed that up at the beginning. Stop fighting. Stop throwing. Please stop attacking.
What are you doing?
Be ready.
Huh. This is fun.
Bold.
Whoa, what was that?
Those crystals are weak to lightning, obviously.
That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree.
crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Incredible!
Is it gonna blow up?
I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see.
He's tired.
Do you hear that? Sounds like someone's screaming.
Sindri. Wo der Hell ist Sindri?
Wait, boy.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you. Hey, Oakley! Over here!
Five doesn't matter if you still have the same weaknesses. I do not know how to dodge that. Oh, wow.
Oh god.
Hello!
Oh god, that was a bad idea.
Got him. Gonna die eventually.
To lower the crane on my mark.
How does this thing work?
I do not care. Be ready.
Oh god.
Give me the health back. Come on. Dominated.
Wow, we actually did it. And you?
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh, okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah, he said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any- Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait.
That was a good boss battle.
What?
I was focusing there, so yeah.
I need a truce from that dragon.
Dargon.
Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean. So unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should move. Oh. Ha! I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Gently, now.
Shut up. I like pork better.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this? I've added a new vibrating pattern to the bowstring's fiber, aiming it at that hardened world tree sap will vibrate its patterns to fracture.
What's that mean?
It makes certain crystals go boom. Trust me, you'll love it. Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
No, but I could now. Okay, let's talk to this.
To work we go. I'm just saying, it's a sad day for your enemies.
No, why not?
Fine piece of work. If I say so myself.
I do not need resurrection stones. Die, die, die. Okay.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we fought dark elves, and trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know. It's just, it feels like we're strong, you know?
Yes, I know.
Yay! More stuff. The hell is this? Nah, Hell's Torch is still the best. Look at this. Hell yeah. It doesn't make sense, but excuse you. Oh God. Die already.
I'm gonna like this. Strange though, that one didn't completely blow up. That crystal, I shot it once. It's glowing again. wonder if there's another crystal around we could use on those roots.
Okay. La 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 la. Hello there.
Prepare yourself!
Never get tired of shattering things with this. We gotta find a way to lower that bridge. That has to be the way out of here.
Boy.
Another one here.
This one's called Emir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of his armpits? I think that might be Odin stabbing him.
Ah.
What's that?
No. If you're a god who doesn't feel pain and expects pain, then I don't know what to do. Generate.
Boy.
Sir. Okay. That's going in the journal.
You have to be close by.
Oh.
Atreus, here.
One has to be visible only up here. Eh? Where's the last one? One seal is missing. Question is, where is it? Where could it be? It, one was down there, the other one was up there. I'm assuming the other one has to be around here. Did I maybe miss it? Could it be somewhere here? Oh. Where could it be? Come on, I need to find it. It's probably the rage upgrade. Then my rage can go even further beyond. Oh, there it is. Either that or I get an apple and then my health goes even further beyond. Oh, apple. Seems like there's gonna be more ice people here, so.
It's getting colder. We must be near the top. Not long now, Mom. Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.
Stop.
Stop now. There's something bad.
Broken quiver will slow your draw. Pain we endure. Faulty weaponry we do not. This will do for now. Good?
Good.
Go. Steady, boy. Mind your footing.
Huh? Hiya! Oh. I bet Thor's gonna throw me off a mountain. Look at this. Oh my god, this is majestic.
Enemies ahead!
Go! Retreat at first. Oh, you son of a... Oh god.
Here, take this.
I'm gonna retreat for now. Let me grab some health. Oh crap. I have a bad idea. Oh god.
Father, get up.
Go away.
Sorry, not ready. I'm ready.
Oh, that's a lot of enemies. If only I could just punch them off the mountain. Good job. Huh? I'm totally gonna fall off the mountain. Better do this now.
You hear those voices too, right?
Yes. Be silent.
That sounds like the same man who came to our house. You said you killed him.
Shh.
I see you've got company this time. It must be important for the sons of Thor deign to give you the presents. Tell me, you two still tripping over yourselves to impress Daddy?
The tattooed man. Tracks show he now travels with a child. Where would they go next?
Why would I know that?
You're the smartest man alive, aren't you?
Smarter than all the dead ones, too.
You help me, I help you. Tell me where they are, and I'll talk to Odin.
Your father won't let me go, Baldur, and he won't let you kill me. You have nothing to offer me. So take your questions, take your threats, take these two worthless wankers, and piss off!
When no one's looking, we'll be back for your other eye.
Don't you forget. We're
we really are, aren't we?
Baldur.
Why do they want to stop us, by the way? I have a bad feeling about this.
Ah, the very topic of conversation. A tattooed man traveling with a child.
We took their path. Make sure we're all alone.
But we just saw them leave.
Do as I say.
He doesn't know what you are.
I would keep it that way. Who are you?
Me? I'm the greatest ambassador to the gods, the giants, and all the creatures of the Nine Realms. I know every corner of these lands, every language spoken, every war waged, every deal struck. They call me Mimir, smartest man alive. And I have the answer to your every question.
Why does the son of Odin hunt us?
Okay, there are a few gaps in my knowledge. Odin's had me imprisoned here for 109 winters. I'm a clever lad. I can piece it together. Promise. Just given time.
Nobody there. Just like I said.
The boy's mother is dead. She wished her.
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak and in all the realms.
Oh, then you've come to the wrong place, little brother. The highest peak in all the realms is not here in Midgard. It's in Jotunheim, realm of the giants.
No!
That could not be what she meant.
Take a look. This is the last known bridge to Jotunheim in all the realms. See that mountain? Looks like a giant's finger scraping the sky. That's the highest peak in all the realms. No here.
Can't we just take that bridge? We have a Bifrost.
When the giants destroyed all other bridges to their realm, they locked this one up with a secret rune. If it still exists, only a giant would know it.
And all of them left Midgard a long time ago.
True. But today, the winds of fate have kicked up a strange vortex of coincidence. Fact is, there's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go. And luckily for you, my schedule's wide open.
We're going to Jotunheim, right?
It's your best and only move from a tactical standpoint. It's the one place the man who cannot be killed won't follow you.
What do we do?
Yes!
First, you need to cut off my head.
Wait, what?
Odin made sure that no weapon, not even Thor's hammer, could free my body through these bonds. But fortunately, you don't need my body. The trick is, we need to find someone who can reanimate my head using the old magic.
Old magic? There's a witch of the woods. She knows the old ways.
And she'll help. She might do worth a try.
But if she fails, he will be dead.
He tortures me, you know. Every day, brother. Odin himself sees to it personally, and believe me, there is no end to his creativity.
Oh, wow.
Poor guy. Every single day. This isn't living.
Very well.
Oh, I can't watch this.
Brother. In case you can't resurrect me, there's something you need to know. Boy, the longer you wait to tell him his true nature, the more damage you do. He will resent you, and you may lose him forever.
There is much about me I would not have him know.
So you value your privacy more than your son?
I'm going to cut off your head now.
Good enough.
If I'm seeing this correctly, I've been streaming for so long, oh my god.
So this is the bridge to Yevnon? This looks like those weird doors we've seen. I guess Mimir will help us figure it all out. If we can bring him back to life.
Yeah. We have to bring him back to life and then I can open those doors. I knew
Do
I was.
You remember the way to the witch's house?
Yes. The woods with the blood red leaves. South of the lake. I know just where to go. Hope she made it back from Alfheim and can bring Mimir back. You seem nice. Before you cut off his head. Look at this place. This must be a branch of the world tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, right, I know. I can't believe it was Baldur that came to our house. The Aesir god. Baldur. And you fought him. And won.
Yes.
One of Odin's sons, Thor's brother. And now he's hunting us with his nephews. Why is this happening?
If we can raise the head, you can ask him.
Okay. You know, it's silly, but I secretly hope we find a giant somewhere in that mountain. I guess they really did leave Midgard, except for the serpent. Maybe the last of his kind. Are you the last of your kind, too? Is that why you don't like to talk about
my kind?
I mean, your family. Before Mother and I. Where you came from. Mother, a father?
Now is not the time for that.
Yes, sir. Wow.
Hey, Brock.
Fucking break! Don't hear me screeching at you whenever you're twiddling your short and curlies.
Leave him, boy.
No, crap. Well, you already soiled my solitude, so you may as well join me.
You're not hungry.
Good. It's not what I was offering.
Mm. Saw your brother again.
Congratulations. And I'm sure you'll let him go and Roger my axe good and plenty again. Hmm? Let's see the damage. Little canker throat wouldn't know proper weight and balance if it were dangling off his chut. Hmm. You eating well enough?
I guess.
Good. All better. Now what the fuck else you want, huh? Times he gets so wrapped up in his work, Sentry hasn't the sense to sip or sup. And if he does remember, good luck getting him to cook his own meat. Guess I got all the stomach in the family. Along with the smarts.
You miss him.
What, that spit fister? What do you know?
I just mean...
Hey, do you mind? Trying to concentrate here, already on a break from my break.
Hey, where's your beast of burden?
What do you mean? I ate her. Trapped bits of her out just a while ago.
What is wrong with you?
What? Her milk ran dry.
She was your friend.
Then she'll be happy I'm so well fed. Shit bricks, boy, you got a real sentimental streak, know that? Don't get yourself confused out there. I'm getting back to it. All right, what'd you break? Kid. You need everything to shoot, am I right? Anything else for you? Guess that worked out.
Oh, yeah, this is good. Can I blow the horn now?
Boy, what is the path back to the witch?
First, we need to find a boat.
I'm gonna try this, and then I'm gonna end the episode here.
Oh, guess we're not going back to the witch just yet. I won't blow into it if you don't.
Okay. Good. Oh wow. Oh god, I've been swimming for way too long than I should. Let's save here. And I want to thank you all so much for watching, and I'm gonna see you on the next one. Bye bye.